This could be the most important meeting of my career.
I've got my eye on you.
I need that Rothesite if we want to complete the neuroamp.
I'm just concerned.
Good, you're here. It's time to put a plan in motion to take full control of this situation with Infinity LTD. In due time, we don't know to what extent Infinity has taken the current neuroamp schematics, so our top priority is completing our own. Let me introduce you to Vina Kalra, head of research and development. She'll give you the initial details.
Yes, details. You see, the internal neuroamp is supposed to consist of two parts. The first part, the part Infinity stole, handles the manipulative effects. The second part is a shielding modification designed to protect the user against other neuroamp users. Oh yeah, marketing and finance wouldn't have it any other way.
No one wants their greatest asset used against them. Once Vina can complete the internal neuroamp and shielding mod, the plan is to outfit you with both and have you infiltrate Infinity LTD. We can't risk the assignment until we know your mind has the necessary protection. Good. That's all I wanted to hear.
And all I need is the last piece of the puzzle. The final kink in both designs was finding compatible materials to use for conductivity that the human body wouldn't reject. I've finally created the perfect alloy, but it requires a newly discovered refined element called Rothesite.
Which is where I come in. We have a confidential contract with Consolidated Mining to gather, refine, and ship the Rothesite straight to us. Their last shipment is late, and neither we nor Consolidated Mining have had any communication with the Carinae Station. Correct. The updates have been regular up until now. Last we heard, the shipment was ahead of schedule.
We need you to head out there, secure the shipment, and bring it back here so Vina can complete her prototype. And I want to know what happened. We need to take any safety measures to make sure this doesn't happen again.
The mining station is CM Station RC1. It's on a moon called Carinae 3A in the Carinae system. The shipment should be in the research and control tower, but the outside doors are kept locked down. This keycard will let you enter the mines so you can access the tower from the inside. Good luck.
Let's hope for the best. Don't worry, we'll figure it out and get that shipment back.
investigating. I'm just the courier.
I understand that. I'm not blaming you.
This area's off limits. Authorized personnel only. Yeah, I bet you do.
You're not getting through. I hear you.
I can see that. I'm glad you understand the position I'm in here. I'm trying to be reasonable here. Fine, I'll issue you an access card. Infinity better get it together.
Hey, who let you in here? This is a restricted area. I don't need to tell you anything. This whole wing is restricted. I think you need to leave before I'm forced to call security.
You think I'm just gonna give you confidential information?
You got a point. Yeah, I hope so. I haven't agreed to anything yet. I've heard enough. I'm calling security. That's it. I'm alerting security. I'm still not sure how you even...
Excuse me, but this is a restricted area. You need to leave.
Security is on its way.
Your timing could be better. A little now. Warning next time? I'll just take a moment to...
Security, stand down at once!
Running this facility is a challenge, even when there is no.
Cause any trouble.
Nice to catch you in the office.
Is that my beautiful shipment? You were right about this one, Masako. Looks like it. This should be more than enough. Now, I shall excuse myself and get to work on finalizing this prototype.
So, what did you learn about CM Station RC-1? Lucas must be desperate if he hired them to collect the Rothesite. Were there any survivors? Good. I may not condone murder, but I refuse to have sympathy for indiscriminate killers like Ecliptic, especially after massacring innocents working for us. Now, I also had a report that you were spotted at the clinic. I take it you traced the shipment there? I figured it was related. And were you able to determine the purpose of this secure wing? So, it sounds like Lucas has reached a new level of desperation to ensure his future as CEO. I'll make sure Yuko's team extracts every bit of information they can from the clinic's database on this. Between hiring Ecliptic and unauthorized human trials, we have enough to take Lucas down for good. And with the Rothesite secure, it's almost time for us to make our move. Head up to the executive floor and speak to Dalton. He has an update for you on the mole's identity. I've called a meeting, and I expect you to attend. It's time to put the final plan in motion.
Hey there.
Does Ms. Kalra know you're wandering around up here?